Take a giant leap into the space age tonight at 8 and travel to the moon. At 9, the Tales from the Interstate season opens with The Criminal Life of New York's Subway City. At 10, in Mysteries, Magic and Miracles, we meet the man who can drive blindfolded. That's tonight from 8 on Discovery.
What does Wash and Go do that your ordinary shampoo doesn't?
Got me.
It conditions, so your hair is less flyaway and more likely to do what you want it to.
Conditioners do that?
Sure they do. Give it a try. Take this new Wash and Go. It works in two stages. Shampoo and the conditioner is held away. Rinse and the conditioner gets busy. So your hair is more than just clean. It's easier to manage too.
You know, I think I could get used to this.
New Wash and Go. Great hair, no fuss.
Step it up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Why buy a step? I've got 14 steps right here. And another thing. Why pay more for your washing powder when Radiant tackles stains and gets clothes brilliantly clean and fresh? And the moral of the story is, why stretch yourself if you don't have to? Radiant. Hard on stains, soft on pockets.
Getting home is one thing, but until I've taken my face off, I still feel I'm wearing the day.
So you've heard this before?
That's why new cleansing milk and toner in one works in two ways. It cleanses thoroughly, and then it brings a fresh rosiness back to your skin.
Cleansing milk and toner in one, new from the Pond's Institute.
And it doesn't just wake up my skin.
Welcome to the new look Destination Discovery. We've added 8 extra pages to bring you more features, listings and Video Plus numbers for all Discovery programs. Destination Discovery takes an independent look at topics covered by Discovery's major programs to add to your enjoyment of the Discovery Channel. And we've also reduced the annual subscription to just £12. So phone 0990 1155 44 and subscribe today.
Oh, the family jam.
Look, that's great. Family fun.
Hey, did you get that one at home?
Perfect. Hello, Pop.
Oh, it's Inspector Wexford. Oh.
Get into some great viewing on the Family Channel.